This is the Legal and Social Issues Committee of the Legislative Council.
Victoria's criminal justice system is not safe for Aboriginal people.
Our young people are 3% of the population, but 26% of the youth justice system.
Aboriginal children are best supported by Aboriginal definitions of identity, wellbeing, and support systems.
We recommend that the age of criminal responsibility is raised to at least 14 with no exemptions.
How do you think that raising the criminal responsibility age would help?
Young people actually have a really unique ability to rehabilitate purely because of their age, and that often gets overlooked. So I think instead of focusing on those punitive measures that aim to punish, if we focus on the rehabilitation part of the justice system, then hopefully we'd actually get a bit better at doing that.
I think we're all aware of the shocking overrepresentation in Victoria in particular of Indigenous kids in child protection.
To solve systemic problems like those affecting Aboriginal communities, we need solutions by those who live through them. And that's obviously Aboriginal leadership, it's obviously Aboriginal youth participation, and making sure that we actively listen and include children's voices in the decision-making processes.
Where do you see cultural leaders and their responsibility in becoming involved?
There's that saying that it takes a village to raise a child. Well, that's, you know, that's our community.
Can you talk to me about what does the Victims of Crime Service System look like for Aboriginal young people?
Everybody that virtually comes through our door has been through some level of trauma and been able to address it. For young people, it really is understanding, you know, acculturation and particularly the impacts of being raised outside your Aboriginal family.
I'd love you to just quickly elaborate a little bit more on the resilient camps, because I think that for any child, they can make or break a child's trajectory.
There, as I said, there's no funding stream. They're so successful and the kids come away feeling so good about themselves, you know, and thinking about their future and being positive. But there's no particular funding stream for this type of activity.
Has there been any evaluation of that camp? Because it really does seem like a terrific program.
Whatever we can do to empower our mob and particularly our young people, and to make them feel confident and connected to their culture and have that strong sense of identity, they're the keys, because they are the greatest protective factors from diverting young people away from the criminal justice system.